A follow-up this morning, police identified the man found dead at a Longview walking trail Friday. A preliminary autopsy indicates that Kendrick Hill died of hypothermia and drowning. Hill's body was found floating in Grace Creek by a jogger at the Paul Borman Trail. Officers have not given his age or where he lived.